Have you ever wondered what the cities of the future might look like? Tomorrow's futuristic cities are refreshing and give birth to newer things that we may have never heard or seen of before. Several future cities are already under development, from high-tech towns to sci-fi kinds of woods. Today, we're going to be talking about the future of smart cities that could happen by 2050. Number 5. Woven City, Japan. The new cities will revolutionize how we eat, live, travel, and work in a couple of decades. Japan has already started to create one such smart city, and it's no ordinary city. In fact, it's being promoted as a living laboratory. Woven City, Toyota is a prototype city evolving at the bottom of Mount Fuji. If you're ever wondering what the name comes from, then let us inform you that the city is named so in order to honor Toyota's lineage as a producer of automotive looms. The Woven City will be home to new interconnected technologies that play significant and prominent roles. It includes AI, robotics, smart homes, autonomous vehicles, intelligent constructions, sustainable energy resources, and much, much more. The project is made from a combustion of artificial and natural ecosystems that help to both aid the environment and its inhabitants. It is here that the people of all generations can assemble to be able to design and solve the puzzle of a truly inclusive city. This city was planned to house nearly 2,000 residents initially, including Toyota Motor employees, as well as their families, and various business partners, scientists, and retailers. However, more towns will be joining in once the city blooms, and the master plan of the Woven City has actually three types of lanes, each designed for different transportation speeds, such as everyone has their own right-of-way. The city's people, vehicles, and buildings will all be linked together and transmitting via sensors and data. The project does aim to stimulate everyone to function and perform investigations on their tasks in the living laboratory. We do believe that Toyota's Woven City is a successful benchmark for a promising future. Number 4. Net City, China. The technology Goliath Tencent is developing a Monaco-sized futuristic smart city in Shenzhen. The enterprising city within a city has plans to provide a completely car-free zone. The intelligent city is designed to house at least 80,000 people and will largely serve Tencent, which is the brain behind China's famous QQ messaging service and WeChat. The city, which will be roughly comparable to Monaco in size, will host a vast 22 million square feet of various urban developments amidst expansive green spaces and exclusive routes for driverless vehicles and pedestrians. The site also offers space for offices, company residences, schools, shops, and other major public amenities. The American mastermind organization behind this project, MBBJ, believes that the new smart city featuring entertainment parks and waterslide venues will help to attract callers from all over the world. Spanning 320 acres, the project has employed elaborate rainwater harvesting measures so as to tap runoffs and prevent flooding. Number 3. The NEOM Smart City, Saudi Arabia. NEOM, which is Saudi Arabia's new smart city, will put the Saudi Arabian kingdom on the pedestal of housing some of the top smart cities in the world. As the name suggests, the word NEO means new, and this project promises to deliver every aspect of newness to the next generation. Essentially, this city will be deemed as another living laboratory situated along the Red Sea, and here you will see innovations and concepts that will guide the next generation towards a new future. Estimated to be a cost of nearly $500 billion, this project is a dream zone for those who desire great things in life. There's no end to surprises in this exhilarating smart city. From featuring an artificial moon to real-life flying cars, the NEOM will redefine the meaning of advanced living. You might find it strange that the city is designed with absolutely no roads or no cars. Underground transportation will be the sole means of connecting to the communities. Covering an expansive space of nearly 30,000 kilometers, stretching all along the Red Sea and the Arabic Gulf, the massive project aims at offering plenty of jobs and careers to all of its inhabitants. The future definitely looks way more exciting than we ever imagined. Number 2. Masdar, United Arab Emirates. There is no doubt that climate change is one of the biggest threats to humankind. Several governments and organizations alike from all across the globe are trying to find solutions to this devastating natural calamity. In an effort to be able to contribute to this noble cause, an organization in the UAE has named Masdar as its grand plan to be a city that is designed and built as a 100% green city. So, what does this mean? Well, a green city is a fully functioning city which doesn't even emit 1% of greenhouse gases. While on one side, the planet is bearing the brunt of the large carbon footprints which have been left behind by the ever-growing urbanization, and on the other, green cities like Masdar are trying to mitigate the ill effects the best way that they can. The city features buildings made of terracotta, designed to perfection, with just a hint of Arabic architecture. The ideal was to house at least 50,000 workers within the city. However, 60,000 others from nearby areas had helped pitched in support and provided their services toward a much cleaner future. The development organization behind Masdar City had came up with a brilliant idea to use green and clean resources so as to tackle the heat waves that frequent the Arab world. They helped create widgets that can convert the hot desert air into cool ground air, which in turn helps result in a much cooler city. We're talking about temperatures that are up to 20 degrees Celsius cooler. Now that is an amazing achievement, to say the least. There's even movement detectors installed at various places within the city to efficiently detect and curb additional waste of water and electricity. This has aided to reduce both energy, water, and power consumption by more than 50%. With such a stellar design and outlook, the Masdar City is definitely an inspiration for other smart cities to follow. Lastly, number 1, Starbase at SpaceX's Texas. Elon Musk is not just taking us to the stars. In fact, he's planning on something much, much bigger and greater. Welcome to his city, Starbase, a city with a spaceport to Mars, Moon, and beyond. The Starbase, which is situated in Texas, will be a much bigger plan than Boca Chica Village, Brownsville, where SpaceX creates its Starship rocket. By the looks of it, there is no one on Earth other than Musk that could be the brain behind such a breathtaking project. After successful completion, the ambitious space project may become the spot for numerous annual liftoffs to the Moon and Mars. In other words, the city is not only the very embodiment of the future, but will also lead you into one. Each mega starship, which is capable of carrying around 100 people, will rightfully launch from Starbase to Mars, the red planet. The city will house just about everyone who works for SpaceX and who wants to travel on the rocket, be it a visitor and for those who wish to witness the power-packed launch. To sum it all up, you can say that Musk expects Starbase to be the point of departure for people willing to travel to Mars. So, how excited are you for this ultra-futuristic city with an equally zealous goal? Let us know in the comment section down below.